featured track this week. This is the State of Trance, Progressive Pick.
Duran's new track, Progressive Pick this week in a State of Trance. Lose Yourself, and like Madonna would ask, who's that girl?
That's Tanya from South Africa. She was also part of the number 4 tune of last year in the top 50. Of course, with Andrea Yale and with Robbie Seed, Stars Collide. So happy to team up with Tanya or that girl for this one.
Amazing track by Ruben himself. This is a State of Trance. Let me know what you think of this track or today's show in general. The hashtag ASOT1013, the hashtag. Or chat along with us in the video streams on Twitch, VK, YouTube, Facebook. Let us know, thumbs up or thumbs down for Ruben's new track. I think it's thumbs up.
Thank you.
Something very excited got released last weekend. I don't know if you heard about it. They've been flying out of the stores. Thank you so much for your enthusiasm for the release of the limited edition State of Trance Year Mix 2020 Vinyl Edition. Now, before they went into the store, I managed to secure a few copies to give away on the show. Ruben!
Yes, all you need to do is enter the competition and have a chance to win one. Send an email to armin@thestateoftrance.com, including your address details, of course, with the answer to the following question. This is the second time that a State of Trance Year Mix gets a vinyl release. Which other edition got released as a vinyl as well? So send it to armin@thestateoftrance.com.
Should be able to Google that, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Hot tune standing by in a bit, Cubicore. But first, Olan and Nuri, this is In Motion.
inside you're falling. Hope goes out of touch. Hear my voice. Is it like your lifeline? Let me show you.
Hi guys, it's Ilan Bluestone and this is my new track on A State of Trance.
Much bigger.
studio in Amsterdam, this is A State of Trance with Ruben Durant and Armin van Buuren.
Yo, this is Mark Sixma and you're listening to my new track on A State of Trance.
What's up guys, my name is Ben Gold and you're listening to my brand new track on A State of Trance.